This time, we go forward or backwards twice before we attack.
Okay,
I'll show you. We'll go to the camera. Okay, so he's number one, I'm number two. Okay, no, I'm going to fall number one first. So when we're doing this, number one, I go back, back. So he obviously has to cut the distance. Don't attack. Go back. Don't attack. He goes back, back. Back, back. Don't attack from here. That's all being done. Like, if you attack someone with this space, look how much reaction time he's got to do something. So what's happening now is that he goes back, so we're here, and it's number two, he goes back, 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 back. I've got to get my space. And there you go.
Okay.
So we control the distance. He's learning to control distance. We're all pepped up on adrenaline. Rah, rah, gotta go fast, gotta go fast. Bah, 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 bah. And then I'm losing it. Crazy, crazy. Crazy in my defense, he's trying to hit me. And I'm just going crazy in my defense everywhere. And then, rah, 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 rah. Why didn't it work? I've got to learn to control all that chaos. He's trying to hit, and I'm defend, defend. Boom! I'm going to control it, simmer, and then go. One, two, back away. The other person, forward, forward. And then set up your attack. You ready? And. Forward back, forward back, forward back, forward back. Two! We're sparring. I realize he's in an advantageous position. Back, back. But I'm in fighting stance. Not, he's in an advantageous position. This, panic. That's what happens all the time. I go in, I think I'm going to score. He blocks suddenly. I feel like, uh-oh. No good. I'm panicking. That's panic. I come in to attack, he blocks. All panic stations go, oh no. Keep your fighting stance. He's thinking, I'm trying to score. Oh, he's not scoring, go slow. He's not scoring, he's getting frustrated. I now back away. Don't stay frustrated. And don't start chasing me around the ring. Control that. Yes, he's frustrated. He's not scoring. Things aren't scoring. And now I've created space. He knows the clock's against him. But he still has to be smart with how he gets back to the right space and executes the right technique. Okay. So we're all in that. Bah, 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 just like a bout. And then we're going to control it. Just slide that panic. Okay. Panic, 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 panic. Control. Panic, panic, panic. Control. Hey. We're close now. We're close now. We're going forward and back. You ready? You want to go backwards? I'll just say back. Back. You're panicking. Okay. Don't panic. This is when people panic, when the fight is here. That's when panic happens. That's when the stiffness happens. That's when that happens. You relax. We're here. This is me trying to score. And this is him trying to defend. And he goes back. And I've got to find my stance. And then go. I want to score from an explosive position. You walked into the ring from Kata. You start. You got to start running into the ring. Get into the ring. Get into the fight. And then go. You ready?
Ready.
Two to go.